Hive number 3. Just going to be checking that the queen right. We've got brood building up, and we'll give it a Varroa treatment as well.
Starting the brood pattern there a little bit. There's the queen. See the queen there, went down with that frame, so I'm happy with that. And the blood of the queen is there. So that's it, I've had the Varroa treatment. I've reduced it down to one super, and that's all for the bees. And that's it for hive number 3.